The whole idea of the Holy Ole was just make it a gathering, a big bringing together of people. We took out everything we could think of from a contest that sucks, bad judging. Well, we have bad judging here, but take it, strict judging, strict guidelines, starting order, all that. And we just put a start and an end to it, and just whatever happens in between, it's, you know, just let it happen organically.